Jason's court dates are on the bail form. Make sure he fronts, okay?
Will do.
If you go out that way, you can dodge all the journos.
Oh, thanks very much.
Anything for the Falcons, mate.
Do we know why they were fighting?
No, wouldn't say, but I've got my suspicions. When blokes trade punches and no one says why, usually means one thing. Somebody's gay.
It's Rory, isn't it? It's okay, I've got something he wanted to pass on to Rory.
Thank you, but no.
I know how much pain he caused you, but he asked me to do this if anything ever happened.
Fortunate life. Thank you.
We found a syringe filled with metazolam. Hence, our attacker has a medical background, and this is the only hospital Liz has ever been in, so you're the logical choice.
And it was my fault, because I knew it was gonna happen, but when a white person sees two black men walking towards her and she turns away, she's a racist, right? Well, I got scared, and I said nothing, and 10 seconds later, I had a gun in my face. Now, I am telling you, your amigos in there are gonna sell our key to one of their homies. And this time, it would be really fucking great if you acted like you actually gave a shit.
Very impressive.
For a man who clearly loves his coffee so much, why would you bring me to a place like this? That has to be the most god-awful coffee I have ever tasted.
My dear girl, I don't come here for the coffee.
Jerry, you know I love you. It's just that, well, there's so many things that we don't like about each other. Have you noticed that? I mean, you're constantly trying to change me. No. Jerry, honey, sweetheart, baby cakes. Look, Jerry, I've never done this before, so this is really difficult. Oh, God. You're not happy. So I think it's time that we just split up. We broke up, we called it quits, it's over. It's time that we broke up. We went separate ways, pressed on. No, no. Yes, darling.
I think I have my period.
Oh! And what makes you think that, darling?